What's up, dude? We're back on Nuclear Throne. Today's the same day, but now it's actually 11 o'clock p.m. Because I did go to class after that last episode. I left pretty much right after I finished it. And, yeah, I went to class and it was actually pretty sweet, to be honest. We discussed some stuff, and there was honestly some stuff that I felt pretty stupid for even, like, considering, but then my professor backed me up on it, so I was like, yeah, dude. Like, I felt pretty good. It was just kind of some speculation stuff, though, for, like, one of the stories that we read. My professor, fuck it, I'll keep it. What are the turtles? You gotta hedge all your bets, you know what I mean? Just kidding. Never want to do that. I don't know why the fuck I said that. Oh, my mic was just bent down a little bit. That's kind of weird. I wish my sisters would stop screaming right outside my door. I'm just kidding. They're not screaming. They're just hawking loudly. They're not screaming. My sisters aren't as violent as they seem. They're just pretty violent. So, it's 11 o'clock. Playing Nuclear Throne. Let's just take Laser Brain. I doubt I'll regret that. I mean, I might, but I doubt it. Ow! You are disgusting. I don't care about the results. This game still hasn't even been updated yet, so it won't fucking work anyways. I guess we'll play as Eyes. Or maybe I should play as Fish. I mean, Eyes is fine. Izarino got the telekinesis Reno. Today I was at the gym and I was taking a shower and, like, there was this dude spraying down the shower next to me. You know, because he worked there. Which, you know, I get it because, you know, it's his job, it's whatever. You know, it was like 10 o'clock and I was still at the gym. I normally go to the gym pretty late. Not that late, but, like, you know, 9 or 10 normally is when I go. Because that's when nobody's there, so I won't embarrass myself. I'm getting my ass beat by these scorpions, but I was there and this dude was spraying the shower next to mine, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, like, just completely out of the blue, home dude sprays my shower, like, he doesn't, like, and obviously it wasn't intentional, but it was seriously, like, he pointed the full hose at my shower. Like, I had the curtain down, so it hit the curtain, but the water sprayed through the bottom, and I think that, to be honest, I think the curtain may have made it worse, because I was sitting there, and I got misted with, like, hardcore just freezing water, and I was sitting there in my warm shower, you know, after my workout, which I needed a, warm, the old warm water to soothe the old muscles, and I shit you not, I wanted to vacate the premises. I wanted to run away as fast as I could, because it's not only did it scare the shit out of me, but it was very cold, and I was a very cold boy after that. But it stopped pretty quick. I mean, you know, it wasn't really a big deal. Still haven't played Dark Souls yet. I mean, I played it, but, like, I played it yesterday, obviously. Played it for approximately 12 hours yesterday. But today, I still have not played it. I'm waiting to record it. But I've got some stuff to do. And I'm very excited to play it. Woo! That was close. I just want to do a quick Nuclear Throne episode because I want to still make other videos. I don't know if I'm gonna make an update video. I probably will, but my last update video, I talked about all of my fucking, like, all, you know, the schedule and stuff, the uploading schedule, and like, you know, all this shit and all that. I didn't realize that just how much work it was actually gonna be. I'm not saying this because I'm lazy. I'm more saying this because it is a lot of work. It's kind of draining, to be honest. Like, especially since, you know, I'm in college and, you know, I have social. I mean, I'm not gonna use either of them, so it doesn't matter, but. Yeah, I don't know. I guess. Wait, what was I just talking about? Oh yeah, my upload schedule. I didn't realize how much work it would be, so I kind of, I guess I miss, miss, I don't know. I didn't anticipate it being this much work. Or I guess I didn't. I guess not so much that. I more just didn't anticipate that it would seem like so much work to me. I guess. Because it might not be a lot of work, but it's not really annoying, but it's like it's difficult to do what I wanted to do. Especially with some of the games, like, you know, with Fallout. Fallout, I do enjoy playing Fallout, but my heart wasn't really in it, I guess. You know, I'm still gonna finish Fallout, I promise. I remember I gave my formal vow to finish every fucking Let's Play that I start. So I will finish it. I just kind of don't wanna play it right now. I'll probably finish it, you know, maybe after Dark Souls. I don't know. Who knows? It could be any time. Bottom line is I'm not gonna finish it now. I've decided to just not really worry about it and come back to it when I feel that I want to play it. I've also discovered another thing. I was talking about doing all of those cool series, you know, like Kingdom Hearts and Jak and Daxter and let me look, Infamous. Those three series I wanted to do, but unfortunately, I cannot seem to figure out how to the bypass the oh, fuck my life. Oh, just kidding. Don't fuck my life. I like my life a lot, pretty much. But I can't figure out how to bypass the HDCP in. Oops, I clicked random. Well, yeah, that. Can't figure out how to bypass HDCP, so I'm SOL when it comes to recording on PS3. Because on PS4, they make it real easy for you by just giving you the option to disable the HDCP. And basically what that does is it doesn't let you do anything that's copyrighted, but you can record. I cannot record on something that doesn't have HDCP because my capture card doesn't let me. So I can't really play any PS3 games because there's no way to bypass the HDCP without just using a component. You can't record an HDMI, I guess. You can't record through HDMI, which is the only way I can record with my capture card because it's a capture card that only has HDMI ports. It doesn't have. It's an AverMedia Live Gamer portable, I think. And it doesn't have, you know, it only has HDMI ports. So pretty much SOL there. At least for the near future. I do still plan on playing those games on my channel, but I will have to figure out how. Which I know there's a way to do it, but it requires a lot of stuff that I don't know if I want to pay for. Pretty much. Things are actually going decently on this melting run, I guess. I mean, we beat Big Bandit. When I played in the pre-release build of this game, I guess not pre-release, it was more of a early access build. There we go. When I played early access of this game on my computer and my friends' computers and stuff like that, I would sit there, dude. Sometimes I would sit there and just do Melting Crown of Blood. That's all I would do was Melting Crown of Blood. I would just sit there and only do Melting Crown of Blood, and I would sit there and die on the first floor over and over and over again. Because of the fucking IDPD guys would just kill me instantly. Like, they would spawn right on me and then fucking kill me. Or I would make it past the first floor and then subsequently fucking die on the second floor. It was a dangerous game, we'll just say. Give me this. This is way better. So I guess you could say that I have some semi-melting training. Pretty much I use the bodies in the early game before I have, you know, throne butt. I pretty much use the bodies as a sort of bullet blocker. You use them, you pop right click when there's bullets coming your way and you need to block them. When there's tons of bullets and you have a panic mechanism, you just push R. For me it's L1. You just pop L1, fuck! You just pop L1, and, melting's grandiose, grand ol' poop powers, ass powers, create a safe shield around you of explosions, and destroys all the bullets, so that's pretty sweet. Rhino skin, boy. So we're at full melting capacity right now. All we need is a good old throne butt, and we're pretty good. We don't really need throne butt. I think that throne butt is very good, but I don't think it's needed, I guess. I don't think it's necessary. I guess not for me, not for what I need, which is to beat the game, to make it to the throne. You know. But maybe for a professional nuclear throne player, it might be a little more. I knew I would die the second I saw that floor. Thank you for watching. That's gonna be it for this episode. Yeah. Oh wait, do I have a component plug? No, that's for a mic. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. Yeah, no, it's not gonna work. Okay. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I just checked that just now. But yeah, have a good one. Eat right, stay healthy.